Hello everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Advance Wars Reboot Camp. Last time, well, we beat this campaign. Time for the better one, and the one I enjoy the most. Advance Wars 2. Upon the once peaceful continents of Macroland, the Black Hole Army begins to tighten its iron grip of domination.
And our objective is clear. Yes.
Why does he say yes when it's is it not? Interesting. Anything clipped, picked?
Yes, my lord.
Hawk, do not fail me.
Never, my lord.
And that is what one of the big things that makes Advance Wars 2 just better. I'm gonna go classic this time because I actually play Advance Wars 2 a lot more. And B, yeah, I found out, yeah, casual is slightly easier than classic, which is great considering Advance Wars 1, and I'm not a big fan of it despite me starting out that game. Yeah, I'm fine playing casual for it. Just as long as we don't have to play the tutorial.
Hey, Sammy. Said you needed to see us. Oh, Andy, Max, thanks for coming so quickly. You're not gonna believe this, but the Black Hole Army's back.
You gotta be kidding! Didn't they learn their lesson the last time?
Don't
come on.
Don't. Okay, good. I can skip it. Oh. Clean up. And a new CEO, Fleck. Let's go.
Hey, what gives? Why aren't those orange star lines broken yet?
I'm sorry, sir. They're stronger than we had anticipated.
You don't hear, sir.
Kinda wish they had the soldier. But hey, Oh, whoops. I actually skipped. And it's time to clean up.
Phew, that was close.
Commander.
Now.
Whoa.
Settle down, Andy. Yes, ma'am.
No, we don't. Before, you might notice, our bar has changed. CO? Super CO power. This is a new change to 2. Hyper upgrade restores 5 HP to all of Andy's units. Reveals again 20 plus firepower and 10 defense, and plus 1 to movement. This makes Andy great. Sadly, he's not the best heal, but man, miles better than when he just had hyper repair. If you're wondering about the clone, he only gets hyper repair, and I'm a bit sad. But let's move to Flak, otherwise known as Kong in the Japanese version. I don't get it. But hey, the short man of the Black Hole Army, who was promoted from private by Hawk, occasionally strikes barbaric strength. Flash units may randomly strike from modifier to firepower between minus 10 and plus 15. Right, I forgot. Flak also has bad luck, like Sonya from 1. But worse, his CO and Super CO powers. Yeah, let's just say these suck. I have more often seen no damage being dealt than more. But he's also like Andy now. No boons, no banes. Let's see if we can get you into position. Okay, yeah. Okay, because the mech can't quickly get to the front lines, we'll drive him there.
That's one tough lady.
I'm not sure. And we still can't attack. Just plop you down. Draw you there. Slowly pushing our way. Yeah, no, over here. And turn ends. Well, that doesn't matter, man. Matter this battle. Didn't we get a scene here? Flax power theme, but oh well. I still don't like the victory music of Advance Wars 2. Prefer 1. The I prefer that. But let's move on. Border skirmish. And we're moving on to Sammy.
Lord Flack!
Is that all they got? Foreign star CEOs? I'd be tougher.
Sammy's got another rework, so we'll have to talk about her next. Why'd I go purr? No. No. Okay. And that's where the enemy is. Just place him down there. Pop you down there. Move your recon up here just in case. Okay, ending turn. Resetting turn. I keep forget. Alright, better talk about Sammy. Sio. She has lost a bit of her firepower. Oh no, they've kept it from the original. I believe it's still fur. Huh, interesting. But the big thing is her super Sio power. Yeah, that capturing unit, capturing properties, no matter their HP, yeah, it's busted. And people love it. Understandably. As it's really great. Okay. Wait there.
Lord Flack.
Listen up, you goons.
it would just blast them apart. Move ahead. Just blast them away. Pull back. Knew I wasn't going to be able to hit both of them. However, oh, nope, we can take it out. I love how kinda oddly smart they made Flack. Just, he's dumb, but he's a weird kind of dumb. All right. We're almost there. He pops it. Oh, when did I thought he was going to pop it. Since I don't want to lose too much units. Reset turn. Actually, because this weakens their defense as well. Okay, blast them a bit. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's talking about Super Zero powers.
Understood.
Problem is, our Zero power isn't bad, it's just currently useless. Which is a shame. Especially since this map is done. And even worse, he was rude.
Chalk another one up for Sammy.
Another area conquered. Finally, our mission for this episode, Orange Dawn. Oh, right, this!
What's all the racket, buddy? You lonely or something?
Huh? Well, would you look at that? A talking dog.
I think he called Max something else in the original. I think it was a monkey. I think he called him a monkey.
Let's do this.
Let's roll. Oof, I remember this. No, I know what to do.
Do you need me to explain?
No! I know this. My God, can we move? Finally. Thankfully. Move you. No, don't drop. I almost did that again. Yeah, we'll blast the copter out of the sky. Aww, I kinda wish they didn't change that, because Black was like, kinda reminds me of me. Except, I'm me. or something similar. It's stupid, but hey. But hey, I do like the small changes. Yeah, we'll take out the air units. Okay, let's see. Okay. We can prepare to capture on the next turn. Why you... Okay. Well, now I can pull these guys back. Which is funny as hell, I can just pull them back. I have to wait for them to cross the bridge. Because they can still reach for that turn, and I'm not... So that's fine. He hasn't even done barbaric blow. We just blast these guys out. All right, better talk about Max's new seal power, because oh yeah, Max also. Also, doesn't have this insane direct combat power. But, you know, has Max Blast, which... eh, is situational. There's times I've used it, but there's times I haven't. Missions that aren't this... I will probably pop it, but not... this mission. Okay. And that's really all I can do. Like I said, a joke.
Wait a second. Huh? Don't push me.
Yeah.
Was it? Dumb name for such a tough CO.
Not tough at all. But that's it for this episode. Oh, I was just talking about music. I thought I was gonna say with Flack, which was like insane. But alright, we finally get to talk. Oh yeah, we can choose which missions we want. Next time, though, we'll be doing Lash Out, I believe. Oh no, it's not, that's two. So, we'll be doing Flag Attack, Lash Out, and hopefully Andy's Time. But yeah, that's it for now. This is Zeno and Zimmer, signing out.